Hey, what's up? How you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing well. I'm doing pretty well myself, actually. I woke up not too long ago, and now I'm streaming. I don't know why, but I feel really good today. I mean, my knee hurts, but I think that's just because I've been walking a lot lately due to my job. Other than that, yeah, I'm feeling pretty good. Sure, stomach. Well. It doesn't look like there's, anyone in chat right now, so I'll just jump right in. Fabulous graphics. It's not wrong. There's someone in the game. Who could be? I know who could be. Yep. I knew it. It said. I forgot how to spell pretty. I'm feeling pretty good, to be honest. Oh, yeah. Wait. I think I know how to fix this. Yeah, I'll fix it later. It is weird. She said. I'm gonna guess she's in her house. Oop, hit my mic. My bad. Hey! Oh, bananas. Yeah, oh, fuck this. Huh. What in the world? Oh, it is kind of a banana. Thank you. That's right. Oh, shit. Damn it. Baseball Halloween. Oh. Excuse me. Thank you. And dawn breaks. It's a baby. It's on fire. Thank goodness. It's a creeper. It's not on fire. That's sad. It's a group of creepers. They're not on fire either. What a shame. Damn it. Oh. It just broke. The hell? Doesn't look like there's anything out of the ordinary over here. Just to explain Halloween, I can hear you, lol. Oh! Okay. So, here's my plan for this coming Halloween. So, firstly, I want to explain this. One, if everyone's going to be busy doing their own thing on Halloween, I'm not against doing it the night before the 30th. Because, you know, I do want to do this. I think it'd be a really fun idea. Now, for the plan at hand. I personally, none of you guys have to do it with me, but I plan on streaming for a whopping 12 hours. I'm going to be doing a 12-hour stream. Just celebrating Halloween. And I mean, we could put in more, maybe, but I already have 3 game ideas and something after all the games. The first game I want to do is Golf It. It's a mini golf video game that you can get on Steam. The reason I want to do that one is because Golf It has the ability to make custom maps. So we could probably find some like Halloween-themed custom maps. And, you know, just have fun playing mini golf online. The second one is a game called Widget, which I don't know if you ever heard of prop hunt, but basically speaking, you take on the form of an inanimate object and try to stay hidden while your opponents try and hunt you down. The witch is the one that tries to hide, and the villagers are the ones who are hunting for the witches. Since they always change their themes in the background, I love watching prop hunts. Yeah, it's basically that. But they always change their backgrounds, and since it's going to be Halloween, I thought it'd be appropriate, you know, with the whole witches, and it's going to be a Halloween themed for all their maps. Then, after some time of that, I was thinking of potentially playing the game Phasmophobia, because it's going to be a bit later, so it's going to get darker, and we could do some more spoopy stuff. Obviously, that game can only hold up to 4 players at a time. But, again, I don't expect everyone to be around for 12 hours. Oh yeah, and I plan on going from 12 to 12 for those 12 hours my time, so it'll probably be 1 to 1 for you. Anyway, after all of those games, what I plan on doing is watching some public domain old horror movies, because we're allowed to, and I think it'd be fun. And hopefully we can stretch that all out through 12 hours and have a very, very fun stream. That's my plan, at least. I mean, I'm not against it. If JJ has something going on that she wants to do for Halloween, I am not against throwing a little bit of Minecraft in there. I don't know. I wanted to go beyond just Minecraft for us. I wanted us to play some other games. And two, I just wanted to play some games that I consider to be fun with all you guys. I really hope that people like Jello and Cinemane and even JJ and Points can all join in on it. And like I said, we can do it on the 30th instead of the 31st if you guys are busy. I just really wanted to have some fun with you guys. Originally, I was going to do it with viewers as a long as time. Yeah, and like I said, you guys don't have to join in the entire time. I did originally plan on doing it with viewers, but as it would exceedingly seem that some of them are just incapable of getting either said games or playing altogether, I thought it'd be smarter to try and get you guys who have computers and could potentially get the games. And most of those games are on sale right now because of the Halloween season. So, but yeah, personally, I'm going 12 hours. If you guys don't feel like going that far, that's totally fine. I have Faz. I don't have Faz. I need to get that. I plan on getting it tomorrow when I have time. I don't even know if I can actually run Faz. I think I can. I hope I can. Thank you. That sounds like fun. I mean, like I said, I wanted to have some fun with you guys. Disconnect from VC since you're not going to be joining in. I really do wonder if Jelly will, like, if he heard my plan, if he would actually join in, because, you know, I don't know what he personally celebrates. I just know that, you know, Halloween is also Day of the Dead for people from Mexico, so I can't help but wonder. He's from Mexico, right? Pretty sure he's the one from Mexico. I honestly can't remember. I don't know if I'm mixing him up with someone else. I probably should have brought more food with me. I'm sure he would. Well, it's just, yeah, I mean, Day of the Dead is a 3-day holiday, if I remember correctly. One day is celebrating, remembering the, adult family members and others for children, and then it's a celebration of life lived, if I remember correctly. I could be wrong on that. I don't know. If he has his own things going on, that's totally fine. I'm not gonna stop him. Although I would love to hear him start freaking out if he was playing like Phasmophobia. I think that'd be hilarious. Oh, hey, Sid, have you seen the new mobs that Mojang had introduced for the new update? And also, if you have, which one do you think you're going to go with? Is there a... Oh, that's a cat, not a fox. I thought it was like, wait, wait, why is there a fox in the desert? Like, which one are you going to vote in? Because we can only vote in one new mob that they've displayed. I only heard about the warden thing or the others. So okay. There are three new mobs. There's, I believe it's called the Grouse, the Allay, and the Copper Golem. So the Grouse is a mob that you can find in like caves and such. They actually get agitated if they're in levels of light that are low enough for mobs to spawn. So that's a good spot, like a good way to like figure out what your light levels are and to prevent mob spawning or allow mob spawning. The Allay is a creature that it, you know, those like evil fairy things that conjurers will bring. It's similar to that, but it's friendly, and if you give it an item, it will then start bringing you that item, like, in bulk. Like, if you give it a cookie, it'll bring you more cookies. They didn't really explain how it does it. It doesn't say if it, like, just magically finds more of them, or what have you, but I think that could be used for potentially item duplicating properties if it goes as I think it will. And then there is the Copper Golem, which apparently really likes to press copper buttons. So I'm going to guess they're going to be making copper buttons in this game for Redstone. So that could be useful for automation. And you can make a Copper Golem yourself, but they will rust over time. Honestly, personally, I want to go with the Allay. Like I said, I don't know if the Allay is going, like, if you give it something like raw iron, I don't know if it's going to be able to, like, break blocks to get you more raw iron, or if it's going to be a, like, occasionally it'll bring you this item, or something like that. Like how, if a cat sleeps on your chest, it'll sometimes drop items. Like a chicken, a feather, or rabbit's hide or something. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know if it's going to be that, or if it's going to be something else. Because they didn't exactly explain to us what each function fully was. I don't think they actually knew what the full functions were. I think they were just giving off idea, like the ideas themselves, without actually like testing them yet. Now, I'm here. Where is a parrot when you need one? I guess it's not in the bamboo forests. Oh yeah, one thing about the Allay is that apparently it really likes it really likes music blocks. Damn it. Arg. Hey, a panda. Hey, two pandas. Yay! I managed to get a panda to, like, two pandas to breed. There it is. There's my parrot. That's a lot of tropical fish. Come on, little guy. I did not think this through, did I? Get over here! Get on my shoulder! Okay. Oh, hey, that's a geode. Just sticking out of the ground. Nice. Okay, now, where am I going? Oh, hey, Sid, I don't know if you're still listening, but, did you ever end up actually giving me back the glow squid ink I asked for? Could you please? No.
There's a jungle temple here.
You stay here, little buddy. I don't want you to get hurt. Oh, I've never actually found one in the wild before. Thank you. Yeah, fuck it. I see. Okay. So they all had to be switched off. Okay, little buddy. Homeward bound. The only sustenance I have is this apple. It'll have to do. Looks like it's a dead end from here, birdie. Come on, little guy, you can do it. I'm going the right way, right? Another baby. Drop some iron, so I guess it's okay. there's another village over there. Oh, hey, little guy. No! I hit my bird! No! Fuck! I can't believe I killed my own bird. Damn it, why did it have to be night? I'm not accepting this fate. Boy. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna get some seeds.
Get a motherfucking bird.
Preferably a red one. Because I have a fun little idea for its name. Sorry, hit my mic again. Actually hit my own bird with my own sword. I'm so slow. Ugh. So Sid, what are you up to right now? Nothing. Two. I've been playing Minecraft ever since. Yeesh. Yeah, kinda. still may not be enough. I need to go to my store. I'm just running around fixing things. Huh. Oh yeah, do you like how I made everything flat over here? If you head on over towards the Colosseum, everything is flat, and I like it. I know I saw while you were doing it. Oh! Well, yeah, I made everything flat. See, that wasn't so bad. Seeds, seeds, my kingdom for seeds. Wait, if you saw me flattening this out, then you must have also been there when I was going on my whole spiel then as well. Oh. Well then. Which one? The one about anxiety. I don't know if I remember that one too much. Yeah. So basically, I was just going on about how, like, what it's like to have anxiety and why it sucks and all that. You know, it's funny how for the longest time I didn't think that I actually had anxiety, and then when I really sat down and looked at all of the like what people have to deal with when they have anxiety, I just realized, that might be me. My depression. Although I learned something very interesting. Depending on daily habits will actually, either improve or exacerbate, certain mental disorders. For example, anxiety. If you do not eat for long periods of time, your anxiety will actually increase for whatever reason. And if you don't sleep for long periods of time, your depression will actually increase. Which I find so interesting. Because, yeah, it was weird. Yesterday, I was actually going through a bit of an anxiety spike because of stress of work and all sorts of other things. And, I was not doing okay for a while there. But the moment I got home, the moment I actually ate something, that anxiety just kind of went away. Which was nice, but I couldn't help but find a little strange. There it is. There's my boat. Yeah, whenever I stay up all night and then wake up in the afternoon, those are usually the worst days. I can understand that. Someone was here. I think I was here. The burb. I didn't realize I had it, but I kept having panic attacks and freaking. My parents put me in therapy, and I was like, oh, yeah. I hear a chicken, but that's the wrong kind of burb I'm looking for. I don't need another Buddha. Is a parrot when you need one. Probably should grab the boat with me. Oh well. The spruce forest over there. I think I've gone too far. is a bird. I just want a parrot. I wonder where watermelon was originally from, you know? And also, why is it that they decided to make them spawn inside of jungle biomes? Were they originally from the jungle? Was it originally a fruit from the jungle? Do I know where the fortress is? I do, but unfortunately I can't... I don't know how to explain to you where it is. I would actually have to show you, and I am not in any position to do so, sadly. Oh, there's a bird, but not the bird I want. I want a red bird. Let me think. So, okay. If you go onto the bridge from Spawn's portal, and you go down the second set of stairs, and if you go down stairs behind those, if you keep to the right, you should get there in no time. That's the best explanation I can give. That's a ravine. Actually, this would make a really nice house. A really nice open air house. Bird, 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 bird. Bluebird. Looking for a red bird. Actually, no, this is perfect. Damn it! Killed by a creeper. I guess I'm just not allowed to have birds. Like, holy shit. Fuck. How long is this night gonna last? seriously, what the hell? Why is this night lasting so long? Found three birds and two of them have died already. What the actual hell? Wait. Oh, no, it's an actual child. Damn it. Got my hopes up, kid. Oh, hey, Vicky. Sorry, I didn't see you sooner. There is the jungle temple. Can't believe I managed to find one of them. But no, Vicky, how are you doing today? I hope you're doing well. I'm currently on the hunt for a bird. Because my last tube died. So I'm trying to find more. Bird, 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 bird. Where is a bird when you need one? Phoenix. You're a bird, help me find one. Birds. Few birds. Well, sadly, I found birds, well, luckily, but sadly, I couldn't find a red one. And I think I have the other three, though. Ow! Ugh, my chest. Okay, I'm gonna try and get home without them dying on me. I found a blue, a light blue, and a gray one. Oh, well, shit. You guys are flying into each other. Okay, now I need to find the ocean. Or maybe not. Green! I don't have a green one. Okay, all I'm missing now is red. I missed, no, there you are. Look at all yous. You know what they should make? They should make a one day only, maybe like April Fool's. If you have two parrots on both of your shoulders, they should be able to hold on to you and allow you to actually have like a light falling effect because they're just flapping you down. I think that would be hilarious. Okay, I need to go that way. Didn't mean to take a screenshot. Good bird. Luckily, birds don't hurt, die from fall damage at the very least. At least I don't think they do. Could you theoretically get a bird to die from fall damage? Yeah. Why do they have to make these noises? Birds die. I won't allow it. These birds will live. They will live. I don't know if I'll be able to make it. Oh boy.
Queen, slay.
Oh boy, water.
Actually, that might not be a bad thing.
Birds. Where? Oh, there you are. They're already making drown noises. Those are smart birds right there. There you are. Okay, fellas, we're almost there. We're almost home. And we're here. You know, I have a better place for you guys. That didn't work. Come on, get up here. I don't think he can reach me. Or he can, and he was just being mean. There you guys are. I kind of wish there was like a roam function. Oh boy, I got like 10 minutes. Damn it. Sid, you've been busy. Yay. It's still not gonna be enough, but hey. It's better than having none of it. Yawning helps the brain. I've lost 200 frames when? Oh, wait. No, that makes sense. Okay. I don't like the sound it makes. Okay, I managed to get up to 15. This is looking good. This is looking really good. AA25 in progress. AA14 full. Now I just need to get more glow squid ink. Now how I do that, I don't know. Hey Sid, if you're still listening, do you want to get an achievement? Add. No, that's advancements, not achievements. Is it a bird? Is it a balloon? Is it a plane? Look at the elk. Ender dragon through a spyglass. Oh, shit. Oh boy. Oh shit! I need to get going! Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Lives in a pineapple under the sea. SpongeBob SquarePants! Okay. Great. Sunshine. Kluby. Yeah, she's live. All right. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I really do appreciate it. Thank you to the people who've been watching me. Thank you to Vicky for saying hello. And yeah, I'll be back tomorrow with Friday Night Minecraft. Always gonna be fun. Until then, keep being awesome, guys. See ya.